You can go onto our website. We have a count on there that we will update Monday through Friday on a daily basis, and it'll list what's available, how many tags are available in what areas, specific capped zones. It'll have a count. Here's what's remaining.